We've confirmed that the network core units known as Adam and Eve have been destroyed. The enemy's chain of command has been thrown into complete chaos. As such, humanity has chosen to seize this opportunity and launch an all-out attack against the machine forces. Of course, the forces of Yorha will participate in this endeavor. Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land! We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines! We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war! Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Server Administrator 3S. Server Administrator 3S. Please return to the server administration room as soon as possible to handle a capacity issue. End transmission. Command to all Yorha units. Upon your descent to the surface, proceed to follow pre-programmed instructions and carry out your operations. To prevent data leakage, communication from the surface is prohibited except in case of emergency. That is all.
Before I could convince myself to tell 2B the truth, our final major operation had begun. Still, at the time, I knew nothing. Not how the battle would end, nor what fate stood in wait for us.
And those are your orders. Do you understand?
The scanners are going to hack into the enemy's anti-air system and shut it down in advance of an all-out assault, right?
That's right. Good job, 9S.
Why are you talking to me like I'm a child?
What? That must be your imagination. Look for machines that are receiving signals from the anti-air system. They should be located in elevated areas with good signal reception. I've forwarded the general positions of the machine lifeforms you need to hack.
Roger.
Please refrain from destroying the target. If you do, another one will simply take its place.
No killing the target. Got it.
The target is thought to be in a high location with good network reception. Try examining the rooftops of buildings.
Roger.
I see your hacking was successful. Way to go!
You're totally treating me like a kid.
Now move on to the next one.
Fine.
Advised, the target's appearance is identical to that of a standard enemy. Once you approach, however, a marker will appear.
Is it me, or does it seem like they're getting smarter?
Defensive system operation confirmed to be declining.
Almost there.
Like it's going well down there. Every scanner in the force is involved in this operation, so let's try not to fall behind.
Yeah, yeah. No falling behind. Got it.
9S.
What is it?
Make sure to do whatever is necessary to avoid combat.
And how will I provide support to the squad if I don't fight?
Scanner units such as yourself are not designed for battle.
Aw, are you worried about me?
No, I'm merely pointing out that you would be a liability on the battlefield.
Wow, that's harsh.
Come in. 9S
here. Go ahead.
I'm just about wrapped up here. How about you?
Just one left, I think.
Roger. Be sure to head back to the bunker when you're done so you can sync your data.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
Until your combat data is uploaded, none of the scanner models can run updates.
Okay. I'll take care of it as soon as I'm done here.
Appreciate it.
Looks like everything.
Proposal. Unit 9S should rendezvous with Unit 2B before the combat situation worsens.
Sounds like a plan. Let me just mark the point on the map. And there.
To the target Goliath-class machine lifeform. Special software protection detected. Enemy is refusing access from anything other than machine lifeforms. Proposal. Unit 9S should commandeer a smaller enemy and use it to hack the large one.
A little multi-level hacking, huh?
Defense system fully offline. I knew you could do it.
I always do.
That really was brilliant work, which means I've got a special surprise for you. I'll leave it in my room so you can pick it up later.
A surprise?
Operation will begin at a point southwest of the city ruins. Use your flight unit to travel there and meet up with 9S.
Will do.
We've repaired and reinstalled the weapons damaged in the fight against Eve. Be careful, okay? The mission will be in full swing by the time you get there.
I will.
And thanks.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Our elite Yorha forces, the pride of humanity, have defeated two enemy network units known as Adam and Eve. This victory is a giant leap forward in our quest to reclaim Earth. The moon rings out with the cheers of the entire human race. We look forward to your continued combat exploits. Glory to mankind.
What's our status?
The operation is underway, and a few squads have already engaged the enemy. Our orders are to function as a kind of guerrilla unit that provides support as necessary. I forwarded our squad's current positions to your map. You should head over there ASAP.
Sounds good.
We'll be right back.
4B, captain of Vanguard Squadron Alpha. We're being worn down by a fierce enemy attack.
This is Guerrilla Unit 2B. We're on our way.
Roger, and thanks.
Support other squadrons.
We'll join you and provide further backup. This is Unit 8B with Attack Squadron Omega. We've gained control of our assigned zone. Heading out now to provide support elsewhere.
Network was destroyed.
All we can do is fight.
Out to support the next squad.
Understood. We'll join you there and lend a hand.
All right.
2B, we've sighted new enemies in the region. They've got Attack Squadron Omega surrounded and are giving them one hell of a fight. Can you get over there and provide support ASAP?
We're up.
Man, this is tougher than I thought it would be.
We need to hurry. Unit 2B, we're in position to provide support for Attack Squadron Omega. If this keeps up, we can win. 9S, scan the area to see if any reinforcements are on the way.
You got it. Okay?
Let my guard down. EMP hit me point blank. I gotta reboot.
I'll provide backup. They have visual camouflage? What the hell's going on here? I have to protect... No end to them. I gotta finish them off and help 2B. Okay. Is this a wide area virus? The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save 2B. Over.
No. Wait, what? Attack functions aren't working.
That's because of their Yorha IDs. 2B, I need to hack into you and fry your identification circuit.
Do it.
I located the unit that's jamming our comms.
Got it.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Jamming is coming from that thing! That should take care of the jamming.
Pod, send an emergency distress signal to command. Pod!
Alert. Connection lost. Unable to reach command.
Damn it! They're still jamming
Negative.
Us?
Signal reception is clear. Connection lost due to server side authentication failure. No responses coming from command on any channel.
Shit, what happened to the bunker? Can't keep doing this forever.
To me, I have an idea. It's possible to access the bunker through a backdoor in the system. I can use that to initiate an emergency upload of our personal log data. Then we set our black boxes to self-destruct and take them all out at once.
Sounds good.
Data upload 30% complete. 50% complete. We just hit 70%.
Are you done yet?
Almost. We're at 92%. To me, your black box. Log data upload complete. To be.
We have to report back to command.
Whoa.
Commander. To be. 9S? What are you doing here?
The Yorha units on the ground were infected by a virus. We had to detonate our black boxes in order to stop them.
A virus? What are you talking about? None of our ground units reported anything about a virus.
That's because all communication with the bunker has been severed.
And why did you leave the battlefield anyway? I didn't order a retreat. We're telling you, Yorha has gone berserk! No. If anyone is acting infected here, it's you.
Are you nuts?
2B, 9S. You're being detained under suspicion of virus contamination.
Wait a minute!
Bingo!
They're infected?
Commander, we have to go!
Damn! The doors! Did the virus infiltrate the bunker itself?
Here we go again!
Operator, what?
That's not the operator. It's...
We are your beloved.
We'll speak to you through the network and virus.
How is that even possible?
We've had a great deal of fun watching you squirm, but I'm afraid the end has come for this
Thank you.
ships! Stay focused, 2B!
The bunker is lost! We have to evacuate!
But tell me, why weren't you two infected?
I don't know!
It's probably because I deferred our data sync. I noticed some weird noise in the bunker's server data, so I paused the upload.
I see.
The transport terminal is corrupted. We need to get to the hangar and get some flight units.
Mission accomplished!
Damn it! Commander, we need to get some flight units from the hangar and get out of here. Commander, hurry!
I'm staying here. I can't.
Commander!
I, too, was synced up with the server.
But 9S can hack into your systems and...
There's no time. You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. It's your duty to survive.
But, Commander...
Besides, this is my command. Let me at least fulfill my duty here, to the end.
2B, this place is lost!
Commander!
Move it, 2B! That's an order!
Alert. Multiple pursuers detected.
Hostiles? No. Oh no. This signal. It's
Yorha!
Transferred to Unit 2B.
Flight controls established for Unit 9S. Setting automatic course. Entering escape route from combat zone.
Wait! What are you... No!
Stealth function released!
Yorha Unit 2B's stealth function unlocked.
Wait! 2B! 2B!
Flight unit. Proposal. Eject immediately.
Gotta find a way to land this thing.
Alert. React reactor core temperature rising. Alert. FFCS and NFCS systems unresponsive. Analysis. Offensive functionality lost.
God damn it!
Alert. Multiple enemies confirmed. Contamination rate up to 16%. Malfunction detected in NFCS circuit.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Yorha Unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Rate up to 21%.
Remove the contamination and reset.
Analysis. Virus is transforming and progressing its own algorithm with abnormal speed. Removal will be difficult. virus contamination rate up to 32%. Malfunction detected in visual processing system.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of us fighting on the surface. Today, I have wonderful...
Alert. Virus contamination rate up to 57%. Malfunction detected in FFCS circuit. Virus contamination rate, 70%. Infiltrating system protected region.
Everyone for me. Take care of the future, A2.
Where the hell is 2B?
Scanning. Black box signal located.
Put it on the map!
Alert. Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal. Evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere! To be! Are you? You!
Black box signal for Yorha Unit 2B offline. Death confirmed. Data exchange engaged.
Yorha Unit 9S has completed repair and reconstruction of all damaged areas. Unit is ready for reactivation.
Yorha Unit A2 also ready for reactivation.
Proposal. Illuminate surrounding area.
Analysis. Units 9S and A2 are safe.
No problems detected.
Only one issue remains. We comprise the Yorha support system. If the A2 and 9S units are operational, we are required to attend and support.
Agreed.
Displaying positions of units A2 and 9S.
So then, what happened to Command?
Number two, go! I can handle—
No! Number four!
Activation of Unit A2 confirmed. Good morning, A2.
Who are you?
Tactical Support Unit Pod 042. This pod has been tasked with providing firing support for Yorha Unit A2.
I didn't ask for help.
Affirmative. No request was received from Unit A2. Rather, it was the final order from this pod's previous support assignment, Unit 2B.
Well, it's unnecessary.
Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to override this order.
Whatever. What the hell is that huge thing?
Unknown.
You're pretty useless, you know that?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Why the hell would I do that?
In order to provide optimal support, pods must be supplied with data relating to the activities of supported units.
Not happening. More of you want to get killed, huh? Don't break too quickly now. You wanna dance?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
What did I just say?
If an attending support unit is not provided with data related to the activity of its target, it is programmed to automatically repeat the request every 30 seconds until such data is made available.
Are you kidding me?
Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions. Needlessly repeating conversations on the same topic is a waste of energy resources.
You're the one who keeps talking.
30 seconds have passed. Proposal. Unit A2 should state her intentions.
Damn it. Stop! My intention is to beat the hell out of every goddamn machine I can find. Is that enough for you?
Affirmative. Scanning and marking of nearby machine life forms complete. Goliath-class enemies detected in desert area. Proposal. Goliath-class enemies should be destroyed.
Don't tell me what to do.
Pods are not authorized to issue commands. Proposals are merely recommendations based on data provided by Unit A2. Proposal. Unit A2 should state updated intentions in order to secure more usable data.
Shut the hell up.
Negative. This pod is engaging in activity based on the final order of Unit 2B. Yorha Unit A2 lacks the authority to issue commands.
Look, just stay out of my way.
Affirmative.
It's over.
Use pod fire to force him to stop.
Better shut off your pain circuits.
Freedom!
So much for Goliath class. That was over before it started.
Negative. Enemy machines remain in the area.
What the hell is that?
It appears to be a machine life form that has adapted to the desert environment. Proposal: destroy the enemy machine.
Yeah, that's real helpful. He's tough. Time to bust out B-mode.
Alert. The use of B-mode to increase nuclear fusion output carries unacceptable levels of risk. And the offensive boost is offset by ruined defense and increased maintenance costs. The feature was removed from newer models for this reason.
Guess it's too bad I'm not a newer model. Don't patronize me. So this is my memory area. But why are you here?
Support units are required to monitor our target's internal systems in case of breakdown.
Next time, ask me before you go poking around in my head.
This is a fragment of Unit 2B's memory data. It is an order she received from the Yorha commander when she was still alive.
You and I are the same. We have no one to help us. We can only cry
and scream. I said shut up!
Just shut up.
Commencing data sharing.
Affirmative. Launching compressed conversation mode. Compressed conversation mode complete. Affirmative. Awaiting report on the effects of Unit 2B's memory data on Unit A2's self-consciousness.
Understood. Updating as reference data for support activity.
Looks like he's awake, Devila.
Morning. Slept well, didn't you, 9S?
I'm in the resistance camp?
That's right. You've been unconscious for nearly 2 weeks.
A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Where's 2B?
You know that better than anyone, no? Her black box signal disappeared.
Oh.
Devila and Popola are rare android models designed for medical treatment and maintenance. Without the bunker, they are the only remaining way for Unit 9S to initiate repairs. Proposal. A word of appreciation is appropriate.
Thanks.
Yeah, there used to be lots of our models around. Apparently, we were put here to oversee some kind of large-scale system that was in place.
Apparently? What does that mean?
It means we don't know. All the records from that era have been deleted. Our model kinda went nutso at some point in the past. It ended badly.
Most of our kind were disposed of after that, but we were spared.
They used us as a sort of control group in order to ensure such a thing couldn't happen again.
So yeah, we're lab rats. But at least we get to be here helping out friends. I'd like to think that we're atoning in some way for our past sins.
Try not to overdo it, 9S. Try not to overdo it, 9S.
A little thank you for saving your butt would be nice.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Thank you.
Marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
That should be everything.
Well, thank you for saving your...
What is that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground. It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility's center.
So, an elevator?
Thank you.
Okay, that's everything the twins asked for. Thank you.
Alert. This is one of the Resistance members we were asked to locate.
I was afraid we'd find this. The only personal items are these dog tags.
Analysis. Remaining transmission records indicate the Resistance members were attempting to retreat from battle. Analysis of final coordinates complete. Marking locations on map.
Let's go take a look. Maybe some of them will still be alive.
Of a Yorha flight unit. ID of Yorha Unit 2B confirmed within the craft.
This belonged to 2B.
Unsent message found within memory of flight unit.
Play it.
This is Yorha Unit 2B. If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him. Please, just give him the following message, 9S. The time I was able to spend with you, it was like memories of pure light. Thank you, 9S.
End of message.
Oh, to be... Man, there's blood everywhere. Whatever happened must have happened right here. Talk about a bad way to go.
Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased. Alert. Emergency support request found in transmission records.
When was it sent?
Approximately 12 minutes ago.
That means they're still alive. Let's go.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Over there! Initiating rescue!
Revenge! Claim your revenge! Avenge the pain of our comrades!
machine life forms have been defeated. Alert. This is one of the resistance members we were asked to locate. No vital signs detected. The unit is deceased.
Damn.
Analysis. All missing resistance members are deceased.
I suppose we'd better return their belongings. Those desert roses the twins wanted should be around here somewhere. Finding one in a place like this won't be easy. Why are those two engaged in such dangerous work anyway?
We'll be right back.
That's the last desert rose. Better get these back to Devola and Popola. Those two sure draw some difficult assignments, huh?
Hypothesis. Continued difficult assignments will eventually have a deleterious effect on the entire organization.
Maybe I should talk this over with Anemone. Pod, search for regions where I might be able to obtain tree sap.
Search already performed. Regions rich in tree sap marked on map.
Hopefully this is enough sap.
Thank you.
proposal. Investigate tower that appeared from the caved-in region.
Let's check it out. To be, I'm not quite sure what it means to mourn. Or even if we have a soul to concern ourselves with. But I hope you're at rest, To be. Sweet dreams. I'll be with you before long.
Proposal. Investigate tower that appeared from the caved-in region.
Let's check it out.
But locks on each subunit must be deactivated before accessing the main tower. Have a great day!
Query. What is the motive for a machine life form to provide such an announcement?
There's no reason for anything they do.
Said message relays the locations of objects known as resource recovery units.
Now they're just messing with us. Give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do?
Unknown.
Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
All right. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will ya?
Proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the bunker destroyed, previous orders to Yorha units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of command.
I don't care about chain of command. I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine. And then, I'm going to kill A2. Fog?
Analysis. The fog is actually steam emitted by a large enemy structural unit.
Steam? For what purpose?
Unknown.
resource recovery unit. Now activating defense mode.
Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as Angelic. It reads, meat box.
Okay, then. This entire building made of machines? Even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do.
Shut up! Shut up!
Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself, possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh? Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire!
Good morning, A2.
What the?
Analysis. Your High Unit A2 was restarted 5 minutes and 42 seconds ago. The cause was excessive strain due to battle against a large machine life form.
All this goddamn sand is starting to piss me off.
Alert. Fuel filter performance deteriorating. Fine particulate matter seems to have entered the filter while fighting in the desert. Proposal. Replace the faulty part immediately.
You make it sound so easy.
Records indicate said park was once used at the Resistance Camp.
The Resistance Camp.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
See what you got. I'll shred you good. Those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too.
Wait, please. I have no intention of harming you. My name is Pascal. And while it's true that I am a machine life form, I also detest fighting of any kind.
Uh-huh. And machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us, and I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it. You aren't going to kill me?
Just shut up and leave before I change my mind.
A broken filter will cause significant problems with fuel distribution. Proposal: replace the faulty part immediately.
Yeah, I know.
Coordinates confirmed for a colony centered around the machine life form known as Pascal. Location marked on map.
You don't know when to shut up, do you?
see what you've got. Machines everywhere.
Analysis. This is a colony of pacifistic machine life forms led by the unit known as Pascal. It is logical for a large number of machine life forms to be present. This pod has concerns regarding Yorha Unit A2's predictive skills.
I'd be more concerned about me smashing your face if I were you.
Rigid tree bark is available, marked on map.
God damn it.
Analysis. Hostility toward the peaceful machine life form Pascal is pointless from an energy usage standpoint. Proposal. Form a friendly relationship immediately.
You've got to be kidding me.
Thank you.
Come on, let's have some fun. Don't break too quickly now. Guess I'll go back to that machine.
Report. Satisfied.
Here's your stuff.
Thank you so much. I'll make a filter right away. Please just give me one moment.
He can fly.
Alert. The machine life form Pascal has returned. Hostile machine lifeforms detected.
You want to dance? More of you want to get killed, huh?
Report. Affinity increased.
Group of pacifist machines, huh?
Hypothesis. Forming a harmonious relationship with Pascal and the villagers may help Unit A2 to obtain more materials. Proposal. Investigate the village. Performance at regular intervals appreciated.
Thank you.